Hey, it's a first place battle between ULM and Georgia Southern in the East and West, respectively. The Warhawks hope to fly over an Eagles squad. You get a Randall fly over Eagles squad, who touts the Sun Belt's second best defense. Ace the Warhawk, I know that guy personally. Really cool dude, hoping to cheer his guys victory. Home team leads 23 in the second quarter. Caleb Evans to receiver R.J. Turner. He's been a stud all year long. Races down, pushed out of bounds, and right around the 32-yard line. Later in the drive, ULM at the goal line. Josh Johnson, no issue, adding 6 to the scoreboard. It's now 27-3. Now 27-10, Hawks. Derek Gore gets the feed from Caleb Evans. In for the score, make it 34-10. Getting spicy. Final 6 to the third quarter, same score. Evans elects to keep it himself. Good decision. Races right through, now 41-10 at that point. Warhawks get a 44-25 victory. We'll hear from Matt Viator and company at 10.